you have been an inspiration to particularly a lot of African-American girls. We, at theGrio, we're watching when she won. I know a lot of you were tuning in. We put your picture up and people were just so proud. What do you say to little black girls who maybe are getting different messages about what it means to be black? Mm-hmm. What do you say to them about confidence and feeling beautiful?
You know, I've definitely had my battles. I had the opportunity to discuss self-confidence and positive body imaging, like I said, at the Harvey Foundation Girls Who Rule the World. Mm-hmm. And 99% of the girls there were black, black and brown girls. And I really had to think about what I wanted to say to them. And even sitting here, I have to think about what I want to say to little black girls out there, because it's something that I wish someone would have said to me when I was their age or when I was younger. And the main thing is that beauty comes in all shades. And I know it can be extremely hard being a black woman or being a black girl, because there is there's something in the world that's telling everyone that the darker you are, the uglier you are, and that being black isn't beautiful, and it's very hurtful. When I was crowned Miss USA, I faced a lot of backlash for being black. I was called tar and monkey and the N-word, and said I was better off being Miss Africa USA than being Miss USA, which was really hard to digest. And I went from having like a little 800 followers on Instagram to like 30,000 within 3 hours of being crowned. So it was hard to kind of be thrown into that spotlight so immediately, coming from such a normal lifestyle that I had. And I really had to review in my mind beauty, 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 and really push self-confidence into myself, which is something I never needed to do. But being in that spotlight, I was really hit with a lot of backlash. The main thing to say is that you are beautiful, that beauty comes in all shades, and that we have to really be able to take this confidence that we have built in ourselves and let it exert, to be able to understand that the world, everyone in the world looks so different. Mm-hmm. And that doesn't make them any less beautiful. And that there's nothing wrong with having brown skin, that we are all amazing and gorgeous women that are capable of doing anything. And I'm glad I'm able to represent that as Miss USA.